about to slide in the
night. You can tell I'm really worried about it maybe being loud. Not really. We're going to see Johnny Lang at House of Blues tonight, you guys. My friend Anna and I see him every year, and he is seriously one of the most amazingly talented individuals you will ever see. He's unbelievable. I mean, Anna and I usually will sit there like this, because he's that amazing. He's just so talented. So I'm so psyched, and I will not be drinking. I will not be eating anything bad, because we're back at it. It feels so good. I can so feel my back and my biceps. Back and biceps yesterday, people. And kind of excited about my training. You know why? A, because I'm back at it. B, I don't have any of these stupid medical conditions from last year. And C, and most importantly, hello. This is who I answer to now, you guys. Hello. Do you think I have any doubts? I mean, I told you guys, you know my attitude. And I'm so psyched about everything, and everything's been awesome. It was a crazy end of the year, but I just said, you know, I ran into Gary Vee and I got my hustle on and I have been busting it, and everything's overlapping and it's awesome. And everything's happened. Did I not say to you guys, I predicted. Anyway, so this is who I answer to now. Jay moved to Florida, I answer to Jenny now. And do you think I have one doubt if I listen to what this woman tells me to do? Do you think I have one doubt? No. I'm so excited. But I also wanted to share with you guys, I think I might have shown this to you before, but if you had any issues with working out, because when I went to the gym earlier, was it yesterday? Well, the past couple of days. Is it Harbinger or Harbinger gloves are awesome, because I was really getting bad calluses here, but these are awesome, and they also give you really good wrist support too, because see, they go like this and then you wrap it around several times. Really nice, I gotta tell you. So I'm feeling really nice soreness up here, my back, biceps. Did I already say that? My God, just like, but I'm so excited about tonight. I just can't wait to go. So I'm actually getting ready to run to the gym now. Pulling together all my stuff that Jenny Lynn wants me to be doing in the future. And I do want to tell you guys, if I haven't said it before, and I know I've said it before, if you are even remotely interested in competing, or you're thinking about competing, or you want to get into competition shape, you have to buy this DVD. Is that, yeah. Because it's totally awesome. I mean, I bought this earlier, and I told some of you guys about it. I know Stacy got it, Jessica has it, a bunch of you guys have it, and it's fantastic. Really nice to see somebody who's obviously a pro, who's won the Olympia in pretty much every other competition on the face of the earth, but to see the hard work that goes into it, and that it's not just like, you know, oh, have Special K for breakfast and you'll lose 20 pounds. No, you wanna look like this, you got to put in the time and the effort and do it right. And then secondarily, obviously, check out her site. You're going to see a new website coming very soon. But obviously, you can still go there now and check out everything she has to offer. She does offer online training, which is phenomenal. And obviously, the woman knows what she's doing. So if you think that I'm going to not listen to her and stand next to her looking like a flabalanche, I don't think so. So I'm just so excited about tonight. Oh my God, it's just such an awesome. This is like every year. It's totally different from Nickelback and all that. It's just Johnny Lang, it's just Johnny Lang. It's House of Blues. I mean, you're like this close. So anyway, the other thing I wanted to tell you guys is I was pulling together all of my my supplements and my you know, getting my diet plan ready that I'm gonna be doing with Jenny. And I learned something today. And remember I shared with you guys, anybody that's on the email list, and you'll probably see I've got a little link to their site. I'm not making any money on this, you guys, but Best Price Nutrition, if you need to order supplements, you know, fish oil, Udo's oil, protein powder, fat burners, creatine, anything that you're doing or buying, I'm telling you, they're gonna have the best price, they have the best selection, and by far, they have the best customer service ever. I've used some of the other guys that were out there, and they were okay. Their prices are competitive, but the customer service was crap. I remember one of them, they lost my package and it ended up taking 3 weeks for me to get it. They didn't do anything. They were like, sorry about your luck. And these guys, they care about your business, number two, not in order of importance, obviously, but these guys know their stuff. If you pick up the phone and have a question, like today, I had a question about casein protein. Thanks to Jenny Lynn, I hadn't even realized there was a difference between regular whey protein and casein protein. And if you guys don't know, and you want to know the difference, I mean, I can only give you a brief overview, but regular whey protein is going to be absorbed into your body a lot quicker than, I guess, casein protein, which is it's more like a sustained release. But he says that because it's a milk-based, that it's going to be slower. It's going to make you feel fuller. This has a little bit more fat in it, too, which is probably why it tastes so damn good. But this stuff is awesome. I just ordered some more. This is the brand. Brand new. John recommended it. But if you have questions on this kind of stuff and you're not sure, and you call John or call any of the people at Best Price Nutrition, click over to their website. Again, you guys, I'm not making any money off this. These guys are just awesome. Call their toll-free number and they can explain to you what you should be ordering. I can't recommend them enough. These other companies that I had tried in the past, you might have seen their banners on my blog in the past. No, they don't, you know, they're there to take your order and that's it. So, you know, do what you gotta do, but I'm gonna tell you and I'm gonna tell anybody that I know, you should be ordering from Best Price Nutrition because they've got the stuff, they've got the prices, they've got the customer service, and they've got the knowledge. So, you know, if this is what you're gonna be doing and you're ordering the stuff year-round, that's what you should be doing. What else? So I have been kicking butt this week. Don't you guys just love feeling, I don't know if you're crazy like me, I love feeling, you know, the DOMS, I really do. Like I could feel every part of my back that I worked. I could feel my biceps. I love it. I feel like I wanna stretch constantly all day. And speaking of that, you know, I put that stretching stuff up yesterday. I have made sure that I have really spent 10-15 minutes at the end of my training doing stretching, and wow, what a difference it makes. I mean, I can feel already my hamstrings are looser. You guys, I was horrible. I'm going to say probably, you know, the last, again, 3 to 6 months of the year, I was really not doing that because I think I was training so hard, and then I'd do cardio, and I'd be so ready to leave because I was doing, you know, at one set, you know, two hours and 15 minutes. I just wanted to leave and get home. And I really neglected stretching. And I think that's why my hamstrings have been so tight. And my hips got really tight. You know, this area right here where your leg joins your hips, I was really just not feeling good. And then I would go get my massage and he's like, what's going on there? You know, because there's a certain way my leg just cannot bend. It just hurts. Now that I'm stretching, it's feeling better. So stretch, stretch, stretch. Some of you guys, I think, who was it? Cynthia and Rachel, both of you had said, you know, I can't believe you weren't. No, I had let it go. So I want to share that with you guys. If you're not stretching, stretch at the end of your workouts. It's so important. It will feel so much better. And you can, you know, you get a little better every day. I mean, any of you guys that are doing yoga, you probably say the same thing. You know, once you start, you can make such a big difference. But you feel a little bit better, a little bit more flexible, a little stronger every single day. So that's it. I'm trying to think if there was any other reason. I came in my kitchen because you guys seem to like my kitchen background better. And hopefully, I'll be moving out of this place soon. Because you know why? I can't sleep at night anymore. You know why? Because I live above demons from hell. I told you guys I had to go out and buy earplugs. So I've got a baby screaming downstairs all the time. I've got a dog barking. And now this other guy, obviously, can't wake up or something. So now he's got, like, it's like kingdom come when his alarm clock goes off. Seriously, 5:45 this morning, and it's like this. Now imagine that at 5:45 in the morning, and it goes on for like 15 minutes. Pretty much awake. I'm moving as soon as I possibly can, but I'm not gonna let it get me down, okay? So you guys go have a great day. I'm gonna be having fun tonight. That's it, I'm out.